Hi guys, so today I will be showing you how to paint bubbles in a very dark canvas. So let's get started. You will need some paint brushes, a pencil, some brown objects. I'm using a lid and the tacky glue bottle, but you can find anything around your house that works. Black and white paint, orange, blue, bright pink, and of course another shade of blue. You will need some paper towels, a paint palette, and some water. Start tracing out your circles on the canvas that you choose. I am painting it black, so here you can see me start tracing out on it. Also draw some small circles. It would look really balanced that way. Also try and draw half circles as well. You will only need one drop of every single color, so just drop one drop into each the paint pocket. And take your paintbrush, dip it in some water, and dilute the paint. Not until that it becomes watercolor, just until, you know, it's thin out a little bit. I forgot to mention, but you will also need lilac, which I did not mention on here, I'm so sorry guys. Taking a little bit of paint, not too much, outline your circles. Then dipping your paintbrush in some water and start fading the color out, but keep the edge opaque. Here I'm using pink and just fading that out into the blue. Here you can see me putting on some purple, which I did not mention, but a bright purple. It was kind of harsh, so I put more water and just start blending. Take some white paint and outline the top and bottom of your bubbles. You could do the side weight if you want. Then draw a little like reflection kind of on the side of the bubble. And now I'm doing the smaller circles. Big bubbles can have 3 to 4 colors. Smaller ones can have about 2 or 1. It depends on how big you draw it.